This trick is pretty simple. You can remove the glasses and masks the girls are wearing by pressing the select button, or in most cases the skill tree button, while the loading screen. Just at this screen, I pressed the select button and held it down for the duration of it. Just a few seconds. Yes. And here she is. No mask. I have not tested if it works on items you purchased for the girls. Still, feel free to check it out and have fun with the game.